Moving from the States to Israel. Moving to the States to Israel, if you're a US person, there are a number of things that one has to take into account. First, as a US person, you want to keep your liquid investments in the United States. You're getting a 10-year tax holiday. However, if you are, it still makes sense to have the assets in the States. If you can have them serviced from Israel, then that's great. That's something we do. Okay, secondly, are you still going to have income, or are you still going to work in the States while living in Israel? If so, you may need to move currency. You're definitely going to have to open a new banking account. How do you open a bank account in Israel? How do you make sure that you're important to the bank that you're with? Okay, it's very important to get to the right branch and make sure you've got a good personal banker. It's unlike the States. But that's how it works over here. It's very important that you get the preferred foreign exchange rates. It's very important that you understand, if you work here, how the local social security works, how healthcare works, and so on and so on and so on. There are the organizations like Nefesh B'Nefesh and the Absorption Ministry that do help to a large degree. But at some stage they get out of the equation, and there's somebody you need to turn to for questions. Somebody that is taking care of your assets and has a general idea, an overview of what your situation is.